corpses buried in it.
Ecuador
God.
The American ambassador to Quito after she was quoted in a leaked diplomatic cable as saying that the country's police suffered from generalized corruption. Ms. Hodges' department
Jesus.
Follows the resignation of Carlos Pascual as American ambassador to Mexico after his frank assessment of the shortcomings of Mexico's police was similarly leaked.
American officials said that they had reached an agreement under which Colombia will strengthen its efforts to protect trade unionists, clearing the way for a free trade agreement between the two countries to be sent to the United States Congress.
That was a big one.
Tests of Ireland's banks revealed that they need an extra 24 billion euros, that's $34.4 billion of capital. That would push the total cost of the government bailout to around 70 billion euros, bringing almost all of the Irish banks
into the silent mode on here. Strange, no earthquake warning. My cell phone. Come on, guys.
Italian lender decided to issue new shares worth as much as 5 billion euros, $7.2 billion. In Germany, Commerzbank said it planned to raise 8.25 billion euros.
It's about one, exactly 1 month after the really big earthquake. The big one was on March 11th. Now it's today. It's April 11th. The big one was at around 2:40. That's about 5:20. Jeez. Some of the biggest ones we've had since March 10th. Whoa. Jeez. Still moving a tiny bit.
The combined exchange would be
Asia's
largest by the number of listings.
Roger Agnelli was ousted at Boston Valley. Using the bar to pressure from Brazil's government.
Canadian owner of a large copper mine in Zambia. The unsolicited bid, financed entirely with cash, is the biggest yet for a Chinese mining firm.
Jeez.
China consumes around 40% of the world's copper and is concerned about competition for supplies of the metal. Copper's price remains